Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to what I hope is the heaviest thing all of the requests from Bandmade is going to lead us to. We first off had to look up what Nemophila or Nemophila means. Someone who likes being in the woods, learn something new every day. But someone said this is some seriously heavy shit. And for those of you who don't know, because there's been a lot of comments asking what we listen to or people can't get a beat on what we are. We like heavy shit. We listen to shit that's low. Like, the highest most of our music is D standard, and that's pretty high. Drop C, a lot of metalcore-y stuff in there. Drop G, we're in the Whitechapel range. F, we're in the Spirit Box territory. We're in the distant range. We like our music fucking heavy. So heavy, most people can't understand it. So I hope y'all aren't going to disappoint us with this one.
The lead singer in this is supposed to growl like the best of them. I want to see how she's going to hold up to Courtney and Tatiana.
Watch her just do neither of those and go straight for Alex Terrible level.
I will shit myself. Portal to hell. If she is like either of the Alexes, I will shit myself.
I hope it just has its own flair to it. Reese, play that track. I have no idea what we're getting into with this one.
Blast beats?
No, that's not a blast beat. Sure, that's we're groovy. We're genty.
Come on, it's baby, show me what you got. What them pipes do. Okay.
Starting off with a fry scream. I like it.
Chicken through the highs.
Right into the fry scream. Chucky shit. It's like a more intense Butcher Babies.
Uh-huh.
That's what it is.
Go low. Okay,
we'll go queens. And she's got the fucking queens.
Now go low.
Hell yeah.
Oh, give me the growl.
That's good. I love false chord strings inside queens. It sounds so good.
You got the high screams, you got really good queens.
Can we go
low? I need the lows. Although I don't think this song's gonna go low.
No, it doesn't. It wouldn't fit with low, but maybe.
There's so many Butcher Baby vibes. So many.
Fucking awesome.
Someone call Heidi. We found another sister that can slay.
It's that typical Gen Z riff. She's going in the Badass Chicks playlist. For sure.
Metal Queens. Break it down, go low. Break it down, go low.
It's gonna get breakdown.
Damn it.
No, I was hoping for a low and slow breakdown, but I'll take it.
Oh, fucking jamming on that bass. Okay.
Oh, we're getting a solo. Alright. Chapter with a victory. Trem picked a victory.
Whammy!
You know, the whammy doesn't get a lot of use anymore.
No.
I appreciate some tasteful whammy.
Tell me what you think of your heart right now. Oh, no,
not what I was expecting. Yep. I'm all about it. This is tasty. I could use more of that. I could definitely use more of that.
All right. Well,
tasty.
Hello, Asian butcher babies.
That's
a compliment.
Just put that out there right now.
That's a compliment. Butcher babies is amazing.
That is the Butcher Babies of Japan, for fucking sure. The vocal style is so similar to Heidi in its intensity and its pitch. It's fucking awesome. The riffs, I don't know what the riffs reminded me of. There's something there.
I got Butcher Babies out of the riffs as well.
I don't know.
Like, not the whole thing, but some of
them. There was a little bit of In This Moment in the riffs, but there's something else there too. There's just this classic 7-string tone that I've heard in a lot of places, and I can't fucking pin it down to what it is right now, but it's good, and it's chunky. My only complaint, and it's a minor one, it could just be how I'm listening to this, the mix seemed a little low. I think some things could have come through a bit clearer, but that's just me.
I didn't hear a lot of bass. Again, I saw a lot of her bass work, but I didn't hear a lot of it.
So she's definitely going crazy, but it felt like the bass was overshadowed just a bit. But, I mean, that's also a very common thing in metal. Yeah. It's actually less common to have a very pronounced bass. People mix it certain ways, and that's okay.
Until you get to the chunky, chunky, heavy, low breakdowns, and where the five string comes in.
Bass can make or break some serious metal, believe it or not. But, ladies and gentlemen, if you have more songs that we should listen to from this band, I want to know. Because I want to know what the best ones are. We just went with the newest one.
Yeah, newest one. I'm sure didn't know more. Which one to give. I'm sure someone said the song to do. I couldn't find the comment. It was on one of the band name videos. There were so many comments.
Yeah, unless you're putting the suggestion in the Discord, it's really hard for us to keep track of them. Because the comments, YouTube does an okay job of trying to order them, but even if you go newest to first, it gets buried when there's over 100 comments, and it's super hard to find it. So come on in the Discord, throw it in the suggestions thing. We'll get to it there. That's a way easier way for us to get to it. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, stay safe, and we will see you on the next video. Take care.
Bye. Fuck.